I wanted to kind of start with asking, you know, in the middle of a pandemic, why are you launching Billionaire in Dubai now?
We are in Dubai in the last 7 years, you know, because we opened Billionaire 7 years ago.
Yeah.
And when we see all this new situation, the COVID, we decide was the moment to change the night. You know, before, Billionaire have a fantastic restaurant, Italian and Asiatic restaurant, plus we have the disco. COVID-19 changed it a bit for me, changed completely the way to see the nightlife. So we decide to refurbish completely the club, and no disco anymore. And I believe for a long time the disco will be forbidden, but entertaining people with amazing show. You know, we put together the best talent between Las Vegas and Europe. We refurbished completely, and the restaurant is the same. The restaurant is the same quality we had before. But now what the people want is really enjoy, but we know we need to keep the distance. We need very careful because this virus is there. I have the coronavirus myself.
Really? Wow.
Yeah. So it's not fun at all.
Are you proud of the changes you've made? And are you actually quite happy that you've been forced to kind of reinvent yourself and reinvent what Billionaire is?
If you're doing business, if you need to adapt your business for the situation happen, and you need to be flexible. And Dubai, we invest in Dubai and we believe in Dubai because only if you believe in one country, you're doing this kind of investment, especially now. Because the investment we've done in the inside of the Billionaire, really, really heavy investment. And because we believe to the country, you know, Dubai is 5-6 hours from Europe. And the government managing quite well all this situation or the COVID-19 is managing much better than not Italy, for example, or Germany or France.
You've worked the masks almost into the show, really, isn't it? Like all the dancers are there wearing the masks. It's almost a statement in a way.
I believe the mask is coming like the accessory. Like in the morning, you put your watch and you put the mask as well. But the mask now is coming natural to have the mask, and we suggest to everybody to use it. You know, this is fundamental.
Can you describe in your own words what that the Billionaire show experience is?
We have the possibility to have the best talent in the world. The show is divided by music, by ballet, by acrobatic, and more importantly, technically, is one of the best shows is put together. Take a long time. We're working all summer to put this business together. And now every night is a little bit better, better, better. We are very happy because we are sold out, basically. We have two singers, amazing, really, really, really super.
Yeah.
So the quality, because in Dubai, if you want to succeed and you want to be a destination, you need a quality. You have everything in Dubai. You have all the best brand in restaurant, in show, in this and that and that. If you want to be a destination, it'd be the best. So we're looking always to have the best, the price, the entertainment, the energy is the mix together to have the success.
You've had a varied and rich entrepreneurial career inside F1 and outside of F1. What's exciting you now about this venture in Dubai? What's exciting you about this relaunch?
You know what? Is when I was very young kids with nothing, I was I done everything. I was a waiter, etc., etc. So 25 years of Formula One, 10 years before we Benetton in United States. At one point, I decided to invest in the food and beverage. What is exciting food and beverage? Because every day is like Formula One, no? Every day you have a new situation. Friends go from Sardinia to Dubai. Now we open Riyadh. In 10 days, we open a Billionaire in Riyadh. We open Crazy Pizza in Riyadh. you open a Latin, and maybe you open Crazy Pizza as well in Dubai. So what it made me is the excitement is people, because in the end, when you're managing a Formula One team, or you're managing a Formula, or you're managing a team for food and beverage, it's exactly the same. In the end, you're working with people. You know, the end for entrepreneur like us is what you want is creating a new job, give the possibility to the young people. For me, operating means creating job, creating new situation, creating new destination, and create a new concept.
Can you pick three words that describes the billionaire experience?
To entertain people and make sure the people have fun, and make sure the people feel it, the energy. Billionaire is energy. To be perfect in all the little details.